dobry, tu widzieli sobie Ani i dziś zagram Brothers in Arms. Chyba bardziej trzeba się skupić na tych. Dobra. Ty tu? Ja już chyba się przybliżę. Echo? Nie! Musicie się przybliżyć, ekipa bazukowa. Dobra. O nie. Że czas czuję, że to jest skrzynki nie wytrzyma. Skrzynki już dużo nie wytrzymają, no. Postaram się dyskretnie się schować. Nowy się tutaj. Dobra. Musimy szybko oczywiście. Wydać rozkaz naszym kamratyńcom. Wykorzyliśmy jak na razie, no. No nieźle. To był kiepski plan. Dobra, widzę, że nas... ...to się wyknęła. No i pomoże, nie? Też już tutaj jestem utupiony. No super. O jak. Staję na tylko sam doradzić. Dobrze. No i poczekamy aż ekipa się odregeneruje. No. O rany. No dobra, za daleko. chodziła, udało mi się zastrzelić typka. To nie jest dobry pomysł. Najlepiej to sobie poczekajmy. O, kaszkaty! A, kurwa. Czuję, że będzie magia część. Okej, już jest. Tam okazuje się, że mam. Tak zwany, no... Point?
Jasper! Move to that position!
Czy jakoś?
Sam! Move it! Moving! Jazz! That way! Double time! I'm going! Run to that!
Za dużo was jest.
Move to that position.
Oh.
Baker, enemy jet. One step closer to Germany, boys. Get the bazooka out over there.
Ja mam nadzieję, że to wszyscy członkowie niemieckich elit znając życie.
Deploy over there.
To dobra, akt sekret nam się aktuje. Sister. Fuck you, Red! Come on!
Captain Wilmer on the line and tell him...
Get across that river! Use the debris as cover!
Aha, tu jest SS Orci. Aha, że niektóre chyba rzeczy... Tu bazooka on the fireside. Aha. Czyli tutaj mamy oczywiście te... Oczywiście... To nie, to tylko bazooka. Dobra, wy musicie najpierw pozbyć się najgorszego problemu. No, wysadziliście to. Się zajmijcie. Okay. Ale musicie strzelać. Aha, już nie zmienię dla was. Teraz muszę zmienić pozycję. Niedobrze. Ora. ciężką. A kurwa. Tak, udało mi się strzelić tego pana. Kurde. Tylko bazooka może. Nie no, jeden. Kurde, bele. Bez bazuki nie dam rady. Stąd. No, coś czuję, że to zajmie wieczność. Więc, no ma jedzieć. No dobra, już jestem. Cały team jest? Jest. O tak, udało nam się. Destroy the ATD. No i w ten sposób kończymy ten odcinek. How you getting back across the river?
What did he say? Dunno. My ears are still ringing.
How the Sam hell you getting back across the river?
Okay, that time I definitely heard liver. Maybe he's drunk. We'll just swim back across the river, sir!
Okay!
Kevin. Katrin we Francji.
You okay? Do you need a doctor? story then.
Who are you?
Pathfinder with a 502. English bastard of a rich father and a poor mother. Huh. Take your pick, really. What's your name?
Kevin.
Tell me, Kevin. Do you believe in fate? That there's something we're all supposed to do in this life before we die?
Liggett, don't ever tell anyone what you just told me.
Why?
Because they'll kill you.
Can I tell you a secret?
The first bad news. Hola.
What about you, Frankie? You believe in fate?
Ugh, not this shit again.
I'm getting some of that coffee.
I'm serious.
Damn, I don't know, Doss.
Just ask yourself, honestly, could I lug around and fire a 20-pound gun all day?
You live in a fantasy world.
I'm carrying a goddamn bazooka!
Everything okay? Who's that?
It's Lieutenant Colonel Cole, Matt.
What? How? What?
There's crowds everywhere! White One! We need support now, goddammit! This is kickoff blue! There's Jerry all over! We need support now! We got MJ, Mortar, Artie, every goddamn thing for you!
I don't give a shit what bullshit they're giving you! Whatever fresh you got left, you use it to scream into that goddamn radio! And keep your head down! This is kickoff blue! Can anyone hear me? Doran, keep your goddamn head down! Bob? Bob!
When our plane started strafing us, he ran a few men into the field to lay panels. He was behind the other men and just... well, he was... straightening the panels.
Why would he?
Matt, I have no idea. He did that a couple of times, and then... then there was a crack. Never found the sniper. Just the tally he left behind on the windowsill. I mean, he was there, and then he wasn't. Just doesn't make any goddamn sense.
It never does.
Oh, should I go get a ruler? My money's on Roselli.
Red, we need to talk to you for a second.
This is a terrible loss, Sergeant. Did you get the bastard?
Sir?
Yes, Sergeant?
Did you get word from Division yet about where Recon is going?
Well, my guess is you'll want to tell him yourself, sir.
Yes, sir. I'd like that very much, sir.
Why would he do that? Why would he do something so goddamn reckless?
He saved a lot of lives, Red.
And now how many will die because he isn't around to lead them? It's not about one battle, man.
Would you prefer he was still around with nothing to lead instead? What's the life of one officer worth to you? 20 men? 40?
You know damn well I value...
Everything all right here? Just talking.
What do you need?
Division has ordered your men to Eindhoven to rendezvous with Sink in the 506. You'll be linking up with 30 for you. Good luck.
Is that it?
You want my advice, and that's rhetorical. Keep the war out there.
Kristen Insta.
I don't care how much dirt I've swallowed in the last 2 days. These jeeps beat the hell out of walking everywhere.
When do I get to drive?
When the army hands out tractors.
I need you ladies to drive those jeeps around the back of the 88. It's just down the road. Cut through the fields and set up an OP in the church. We'll catch them with their pants down.
No, I am just... I tak skończyłem w noc. Więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.